Brewery is now closed for good in the East Village. The Union Tribune says Monkey Paw Brewery sent an email last night saying yesterday was its last day in business suddenly. Caught a lot of people by surprise. It said the brewery will eventually become another bar, but that will likely take months. The brewery's on 16th Street. It was actually bought by Coronado Brewing last year. Its founder sued them in April, claiming they owed him money.